After being shut down on Monday, a heavily traveled state highway opens back up. The road closed signs are now gone from U.S. 40 near the Vigo-Clay County line. Earlier this week, the state highway department closed the road after a crack and dip formed in the road. Since then, crews have worked to make the road drivable. It will be open for 2 weeks, then crews will go back out to finish up repairs. Until that is complete, a 45-mile-an-hour speed limit will be in effect in that area.